I golded on the last bit. I would have golded by another 10 seconds. But I decided to split early because I felt bad for myself. Oh, that's where he moved. Okay, this is my last run. Last run I can do anyway. I glotted. Alright, that'll take me to boss for sure. Nice. Probably gold. This looks like 109. Actually, it's not. It's almost 109, though. Almost a PB, but not quite. That was really slick menuing. Please give me an encounter. Okay. I'll bet you my one. Oh, never mind. That is my best. I had like a 132 best before. I'll bet you that's probably my, that whole thing, but encounterless. Which is insane. In a lot of ways. I literally got one encounter in that whole thing. That's ridiculous. I'm gonna gold by about 5 seconds. Wow. If I get an encounter, I'll smack to him sub 450. Exit is possible. But right now, I'm definitely looking ahead of PB. By 3 or 4 seconds. If I can get a sub 2 security in a run, that would be the days. Those are the days. the days where you need sub 2 security and sub 3 40 buttons in order to even have a slight chance for world record and damage. Those are the dreams back in 2017, and now in 2020 we're here to achieve them. I thought I'd be further behind than I am. Nice. Ish. Let's add an asterisk in it. Let's add an asterisk in there and say ish. Okay. Oh, come on! Ball buster. Ah, give me crits, please. All right, the run went from pretty okay to awful in one fight or less. Dude, imagine hurting yourself making weird faces. Emotional friends are the best. Prove me wrong. Okay, I have 18 seconds to save in these buttons. These buttons. I didn't mean to do that, but I'll take it. Whoa! Okay. I'll take it. That was about a 25 second fight. Much better than last time. Can we do that for all the bosses? Okay, we don't have to, but if we can, that'd be great. I look forward to a time when I can do that. Bro, I got Funtime Foxy last, and it was in the first position. Alright, good. Now give me Speed Song. I didn't mean to do that. All It's dead. Bad fight. Okay. Hard fight, too. Okay, I need a good overclock too. But we're looking alright. Alright, here's the idea. I'm gonna go for gift boxes every time Funtime Foxy goes in the turn order. I don't care about the extra damage anymore. I want to play it safe. Meh. I didn't save any time at all. Oh, nice. That was like a 159. Yo, if I could upload this, that'd be great. Okay. Wow. What a gold. Alright, now all I need to do is improve buttons and pinwheel by, like, a lot. And then I can do it. Easy peasy. Sub 14's coming.